Wait, you asked me about some teams like Sporting and Gais, Benfica. Actually, I'm not quite care how they prepare. I just concentrate on my team, my preparation. So I think if we are going to on the same, you know, going to the way in a right way and prepare well and do every game good and play every game well. So we don't have to worry about other teams, because I have a confidence with my squad, my player, and if. But as you say, my objective, I just want to say, our team is just want to play every game good. If we go in the right way, I think we are still optimistic to defend the title. This is what I think.
And get the double.
Hope so. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
杜志強就係舊年都有踢過我哋噶啦，咁之前都係日資全職業隊喺香港已經踢過嘅，不過而家已經係踢5人職業聯賽嘅。咁何信輝都係啲專業隊嘅隊員啦，嗰個比較年青啲。何信輝大概21歲嚇，21歲咁上下。到之後舊年就一路都有踢我哋嘅。啊，咁至於其他就睇下朱教練或者強哥可唔可以補充？
都係廣東嘅，廣州嘅，兩個都係廣州。第一個問題就剛才你哋都講到咧，希望為免呢個舊年嗰個聯賽嘅title冠軍啦。咁但係似乎今年咧，似乎加爾又好，賓菲加又好，或者係 Sporting 都好啦，佢招兵猛猛好強啦。但係點解你會今年嘅臨即係會係換咗個教練嘅會方嘅睇法係點樣咧？點解會係既然係為免咁？ 艱巨嘅工程點解會係？第二個問題咧就係關於今其實就你哋嘅成績好好啦，你哋就好正啦。咁你陣中其實咧好多升級嘅球員咁樣，其實就話我咁嘅體壇個足壇嚟，佢除咗係大家爭冠軍之外咧，都希望能夠帶動個球市啊。咁其實你哋應該都好多 fans 㗎，你哋即係有好多球迷㗎，咁其實喺球迷方面，你哋會唔會有啲咩新嘅諗法，多同球迷多啲聯繫咧？咁問兩個問題。
首先咧，我哋個我所謂fans，我哋都耐呢幾年已經係改進咗，用一個教練團嘅方式去訓練個足球隊㗎啦。就好似舊年就係阿譚愛新做總教練嘅，咁咧其實個架構都係有總教練，跟住有副教練，有體能教練，有守門員教練啊，跟住就仲有好多輔助成個球隊嘅。咁啊，今年咧就由 即係只不過同埋一個架構，只不過由阿朱漢明咧做總教練，但係成個訓練嘅過程啊，個步驟啊，都係個教練去將佢做嘅。所以啊，對於邊個做主教練咧，都個影響唔係太大嘅。